Some bad weather in the Sunshine State led to two people getting struck by lightning at a spring training game between your world champion Atlanta Braves and the New York Yankees. The man and a woman were struck while walking in the parking lot of Raymond James Stadium in Tampa. Paramedics took the two to the hospital. They were stable. The Yankees were up 10-0 in the sixth inning when the game was called off because of thunderstorms.